friend with us to a firework out there in Chicago.
Poor people fool them tech fan of them something right now, they tell me now. Patreon TV catch this live. Watch that. Poor people fool them guy with dinner. Take up them plan them, mama. To the world. Yeah. Jano, the Metro and Parks people them. We don't know if them are police, they just take us on so far food. So them guy with them there, daddy. Some of them know how I go on, daddy. Them shop, you know, they watch us, yeah. The tomato, them are the people, them are hustle, them gone with them, daddy. You see it, people. How that look, people, me no know. Patreon TV. Natural Liberty.
Yeah, so yes, my people. That little clippings is just a clippings that, I take from off of my brethren thing. Big up Veteran TV. And people may want to go over there and check out Veteran TV as well. I'm out of Portland, Jamaica. Yeah, because I'm one of them vloggers that bring you highlights and these type of events that is taking place in Jamaica where you don't normally get on the news and them thing there. And let me show you a lot around Portland and Port Antonio and all them places. Yeah. So check him out, Veteran TV, yeah. But on this issue, when I see the thing, me I said, John, star, you see, it's like poor people don't have nobody to defend them. The only person here I defend poor people, certainly, we a bounty killer. You get what I say? A bounty killer. And when I look and see the thing, me I said, John, it's a sad situation because at the end of the day, the government of Jamaica now really make much provision for sufferer and for poor people. Them now provide jobs and them things for people where people can live off of and turn their mind away from certain things. But as you see, somebody decides so them go do a little hustling and thing, them I come down upon them. You know what I say? I go read some of the comment them where people say still and I go address some of them still. You get what I say though? Remember, there's a scarcity of job. People have kids for feed, people have bills to pay. People have to find some farmer hustling to survive. Imagine, now for them people who you see have them little things to sell, them two little banana and them two little breadfruit and them two little whatever them ever sell. Some of these people, you want to say, are them family member, them have all a foreign and then send go beg them a thing selling. And when they send them go beg them a thing, then could have take the money and go buy shoes and clothes. But now some people decide, you know, they go try a little hustling for the money. And then we go into the countryside and then we check two farm and then we buy two plants and two banana and two breadfruit and two coconut because that's also then say them I go also upon the money. So if them can't turn it over where them have a little profit because a survival are the name of the game. And when them people do that, yeah, and then you send the Metro Police or whatever they want name out upon the street. Because them people, they might not have a proper stall in the market or whatever. But then again, a proper stall costs money. And some of the money where maybe you not charge for the stall them, the amount of goods and items where the people them have a sell are just to cover the market stall them. So all you work that out, that means that them people enough to live. Them people enough to survive. The people who can afford to get the big stall them in the market, yeah? Or who can live and go a certain place and buy van load goods, food stuff, because of them thing big and large. It's okay and it's fine with them because when they go buy in a bulk, so they get it cheaper. So for them profit margin bigger than for a little man with us also with us come out to the face if you can make some money and turn over the money where he can have little extra for make up for pay, maybe in light bill, in water rate, and still can buy a little bit of food for feeding family. And maybe have a little thing left for next week or 2 day time, then he can go back and buy some more things again if you go also offer. And when they come out, when I take with them something, what do you expect the people them to do? What do you expect the people them to do? Yeah? When you now make provision for the people them to sell them things in the market. We look upon some video and look upon the state of the market. Not only in Port Antonio, but whole heap of market in Jamaica. And look on here and say, wow, I saw them people around things. The place then look dirty and look shabby and look mashed down and dilapidated and look all kind of way. If you say a food they sell so. One thing with them places like England and certain places still. You know, people say, oh, no compare Jamaica or England, but the same is just the same. In England, these people, them very stern and strict about them council tax money. Then we can go a quote for that right now. Yeah. But at the end of the day, them people use your council tax money and make provision for you. And the facility where they make for you, it have to turn good, it have to look good, it have to up to certain scratch, it have to up to certain standard. Yeah? You see what I say? Yes. Because enough of the place where you have market and so in England. And like a market where a structure build up, you know. Sometimes I do some open place, open land, yeah? In the square one town, and you see them come and then set up them marquee and what have you, and people pay for them stall and they allocate, and people go and then sell, and when the time comes for close on the evening, at closing down time, the people then pack up and sitting, and the people who in charge of the market, if they come broke down back the stall, them broke them, you see them put them in a van and truck and then go about them business. But you never see nobody with nothing to sell, and no ground, and no this, and no that, and no that, and no that kind of something, because the government needs to put in place facilities for the people them for sell. So if there's no facility for the people them, why Santiago have few little items with value £5,000, $5,000? And when you have to pay for one stall, you have to pay $4,000 for each stall. What is the sense in that? What is the sense in that? Eh? I want to now help the people them. But as the people then come out and want to try like hustling for them, they don't provide no work for them, or they want to lock them down, or they want to kick over them something. And enough of them girls, you see, I walk with the people then sitting there. You see how them big and strong? Because them are take people food, and then care guard and you go cookie and name, and then they don't pay for it. But I said this without no apology. Sometimes when you don't take the people and food, and care guard and yard and cookie and shape on your friend, if you choke on the backside, yes, I said it. When you not take the people and suffer up, poor people food, where them other than hustlings, if you look about and send for them pitney. You know how much other people have them little pitney and they had to wait upon them. So mama gone to a market, gone sell her daddy, gone hustle. I wait upon that if you come back with that money, if you buy some food and put on some food on fire. And if you get some money, if you send them pitney to school and kind of something, and you take it away from them and kill them not eat. And at the end of the month, you know I do all of that. And you know I get a wages if you live off of. And then people don't have nothing to collect and to live off of. When you not take the people and food and care on the yard and go shape with one another, if you choke on the backside, eat, if you choke on the. I said it without no apology. But if it choke on the backside, man, on it's too wicked from uno in the uniform to the government themselves. You know, some people say, oh, well, the people them do their job. The people them do their job. The government now do for him. Because the government now provide no job for poor people. And when poor people are trying to hustle, then still like mash them down and break them down. So how you expect a youth to feel now? When a youth look and see his mother a try all of them something and his father a try, and that's the type of fight to them I get. When I build up anger and strive in a youth because they want to deal with them parents, them all look and say, boy, you know, say, when they like, or then, what you think youth are going to do? Youth are going to turn to crime. Because youth all say, me can't bother with them thing, you know. If I saw me have to leave, me can't do. Me prefer go do this and prefer go do that. Which in a while, them never have the mindset there. But at all, the system drive them that way there. And the system drive them that direction there. You understand me? I said, oh, it not right. It not look good. Me go say me can't read. Hold on there. You say me can't read when I comment them. Me say me can't read somebody comment them. Hold on there, people. What is that? What are the backside? Yeah, come here, my people. So, Leroy Johnson said, these people in uniform in Jamaica are so stupid. Someone is trying to make an honest living by selling some food and they take it away. I don't know why our own people don't want to see each other survive. Yes, Leroy, you're right still. But at the end of the day, we have to remember, say, the people who take away the food, they will give orders and instruction if you do that still. and them have to do, them have to comply, or they might not have a job neither still. So the fault is not only theirs alone, at the government, and the government for blame for all we are going, because they don't provide for the people them. So therefore the people them have to do whatever means necessary to survive. Alright. So Miss Bridget Miller say, if me talk the truth, people are go beg. So me now say a word. Miss Bridget, me can tell you something. That is the problem with us as a people. We talk less. Sometimes we need to talk more. And when issues like these are what we need to talk about. I'm afraid to talk about them. We need to address them. Or else the government and whoever authorities out there are going to feel like say everything alright. So now keep your mouth. Talk. Who want Bex? Yeah? So Lisa Walker said, but these people know the consequences. Why they don't listen and utilize in the market? Well, it's the same thing I said now, Miss Lisa. You utilize the market when inside of the market is taken up by the bigger vendors them. And most of the things inside the market, they are catering for the tourists. Yeah? So in the market will be fine and everything look good in there. But are the people who can afford the big stall. A man who have two little breadfruit and two little banana will come up here hustling. He can't pay for your stall inside of the market. So the government needs to make provision outside of the market for these people. You have big stall, small stall, and what you can't afford. And I saw the things that I saw them for do. See? Yeah. This one now. Temostai elect in Christ said, it might look bad, but sometimes we have to obey the law. Law is for others. The same thing, me answer a little while asking to Miss Lisa thing, you know. Yeah, people have to obey the law. I agree still. But these people, ideally, them people are not too broken the law to me, no matter, you know. Them people are also for survive. Them people are trying to look at money for survive. And if the right infrastructure was in place, and the right provision was made for these people, and the right facilities were there, I'm sure these people would have make you side. If it was there and them never want to make you side, then that would have been a different matter. But it don't did there. It's not there. So the people them have them to look at something to sell. Anyway, then someone look a spot where they can't try sell it. Because people come out for look some food for go back in for all about them family. It look like no family, no understand what I go on. But you see, there's a difference with people who work and have a monthly wages compared to people who not even have a day wage. You understand what I mean, sir? So everybody will talk different things still anyway. So read some more. Derek Roberts Fuller say, the law needs to change. These people are honest, hardworking. We back you. Working people trying to make living for themselves and their families. And you have lawmen and women taking away their goods. Considering what is happening in the country, you guys should focus on attention on the real crime and leave poor people to provide for their family. Exactly. Exactly. Me back that. Derek Roberts Fuller, I back that. Because of the same thing I said to them. Them pay more attention to more serious things who are going out there. This, what them people do, is a crime. It is not a crime. Yeah, they might have break the law. Yeah, but there's a difference. Them breaking the law by not doing what the government says to do. But at the same time, they're not committing a crime. Because they're not going to rob and steal and take nobody's life and dirt nobody and nothing. They might try to live and try to survive. You understand? And the government now help them in terms of putting in certain things in place, but the government won't come mash them down. So Arch Antonio Atkins said, what a mess. The destination for those grown provisions will end up in these hypocritical civil servant table. Meanwhile, the less fortunate suffer a bit more. This must end right now. A long time if it end. Yeah. So you see, these are the type of things that
poor people food them take when them something the right daddy tell me now. Veteran TV catch this live.
So as I say, big up Veteran TV for this footage, yeah. And as I say, people, go over there and check him out. And yeah, so give him the support. And also, you can check out his daughter channel as well, which is Pineapple TV. Check them out, because they have a lot of exciting things. Things that you don't really normally see. Are things you're going to see that's not more on the crime scene like the everyday. Check out this and dirt, this and all kind of something, yeah? So, my people, leave us some comments at the bottom. Let me hear what you say. I want to think about it, yeah? Just jump in the comment section and participate. Because I know that's what me is all about. If you hear people's views and people's feedback. And as I say, I don't tell nobody if you subscribe. I don't tell nobody if you like. I just share my thoughts and share my views and the whole thing. So my people, as me say, God bless. Don't stress over pests, yeah? And remember, before we go any further, when you go over Veteran TV and Pineapple TV, tell them say the analysts send you over there too as well, yeah? But as me say, God bless. Don't stress over pests. Remember, I know one love, enough love. And anything we have done, we do it good to the best of our ability. And people, remember this now. We have to wise up, for rise up. And also, we have to educate, to elevate. My people, look after ourselves, stay safe, and wear on a mask. Big up on ourselves.